In this video, I will show you how to set up a custom volume knob for your OpenTX radio. The setup is quick and easy. Press and hold the system button. Click the page button until you see the global functions page. Now click on the roller to select the GF1. Press and hold the roller and select color by clicking the roller again. Now click the roller again to confirm. Roll the roller to the right and click on it once. Now you have to select the volume option and confirm it with another click on the roller. Once again, roll the roller to the right side. Now, click on the roller once again. Select the S2 knob by moving it left and right. Confirm the selection by another click on the roller. Move right and click on the roller to mark the square. Guys, that's it. Let's test it now to see how it works. But before we do that, don't forget to smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm and subscribe.